Sometimes I have a dream. I dream that I'm in the food giant supermarket, the one on La Brea Street, buying lobsters for Mom, the biggest, juiciest lobsters you can imagine. I buy them by the dozen, just the way people buy eggs. And then they see me coming in the market, and they say, here comes the lobster man. Oh, here he comes. And then I know it sounds crazy, but then I do this little dance, and I sing, Mama, little joy boy, want lobster, lobster. Mama's little joy boy, want lobster for Mom. And then the whole dream changes. I don't know, it becomes like a nightmare. When I put that big darn platter of juicy lobsters down in front of Mom, they're still alive. As if I haven't cooked them at all. And suddenly I start to cry because I feel that I've let Mom down again. That's all right, Laugh. She says I'll take them the way they are. By golly, she tears right into those live lobsters, claws and all. Fight back. And they begin to claw her and chew her and eat her. And it's... I don't want to think about it. But they don't stop. They just keep on clawing and biting. And then finally... there's no more Mom.